One of my favorite new features of Photoshop CC 2018 is definitely the improved brushes panel. It has been a long-awaited improvement that now finally we can group our brushes for better organization. And not only that, we can also include all brush-based tools in the brushes panel, including the smudge tool, mixer brush, and eraser, and so on and so forth. So let's have a look at the brushes panel, and notice that I have already groups here, and this group called Kyle T. Webster is actually something you can get from Adobe, since they hired this amazing illustrator and artist who creates probably the best traditional media brushes for Photoshop, including oil painting, watercolor, dry media brushes, and ink. So they are the best at emulating these. And for example, the brush I have here is a watercolor brush. And I mean, just look at that, how amazing this is. This really feels like I'm painting with watercolor on canvas. So how you get these brushes? You just go to the brushes panel menu and then choose get more brushes. So you just have to simply download these files, double click on them, and they will immediately show up here within the brushes panel. So let me just show you one other very important thing. If I go back into, for example, the watercolor category, there I will see not only that we have certain brushes, but also what tool it is associated with. So like this brush was saved as an eraser brush, and I don't even have to switch between the tools. Selecting the brush, it will automatically switch to that tool. So these other ones are all brushes. But then we have another one here which also includes the color. So it even changes the color of my brush when I select it. And this is called alcohol, so it's like eating away from the watercolor. And then if we go even further down, we will find loads of brushes here again, ones with saved with color. But then all the way at the bottom, we will also find the smudge tool presets like this one, Blender Basic, with which we can start blending the watercolor. So with this, we can blend the boundary between these edges or even start blending different colors together. It's worth mentioning that from now on, you can also import your Photoshop brushes into the Adobe Sketch app. So you can take them with you and work on your compositions on your mobile devices. So if you haven't checked out the new brushes panel in Photoshop, make sure you do. And believe me, this is a revelation for brush hoarders like myself, because finally now I can really organize and keep track of all the different brushes from different artists.